lot of close games. You know, we lost one at the buzzer. You know, we didn't get the results that we wanted to, but I feel like we got a lot better as a team over the course of the tournament. He's a really good player. It was good to go against him this first time. He's a really good player, and I look forward to playing him in a rivalry game in a few years. And I look forward to it. I built a really good relationship with Coach Wilson over the summer. He introduced me to Coach Fox, and we started to talk over the summer. And once school started, they started to up their recruitment on me and really push the issue. So, you know, I felt home there on my visit. It was great. So it was just all around the best spot for me. I got to work on my ability to score off the dribble, and also I got to work on my overall strength and communicating on defense, really. I bring a lot of length to the table. I can shoot the ball. I like to win. I'm very competitive, so you know, every single time I step on the court, I'm going to get my all, try to win.